गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू टुडे? टुडे आई विल डिस्कस इन वीएस आवर चैप्टर नंबर 27 एंड चैप्टर नेम इज चुस्किड गोज टू स्कूल। सो स्टूडेंट, टुडे आई विल एक्सप्लेन दिस चैप्टर। आई होप यू हैड माय लास्ट वीडियो अकॉर्डिंग चैप्टर नंबर 27। सो चुस्किड, दैट्स अ वन लिटल गर्ल हियर एंड इट्स ड्रीम means Chuskid's dreams goes to school. So let's start this chapter. Here today is a special day for Chuskid. Chuskid's special day today. Now it is so special that last night Chuskid could not even sleep. So Chuskid's special day. So Chuskid's last night could not sleep. Do you know why? Because next day she goes to school. Chuskid is 10 years old, but today she is going to school for the first time. Here Chuskid age 10 years old, but today she is going to school for the first time. Why, student? Because Chuskid is handicapped. Okay, she has been waiting for this day since long, means Chuskid last long time. She has been waiting for goes to school. Chuskid's school is not very far from her house. You have to take the big road and then walk along the lake. Cross the river near the poplar trees and then after a small climb, you reach their school. All the children, but not Chuskids. Here, Chuskid school is not very near. That's a very far her from her house. You have to take the big road, means Chuskids house to school. Between big road, one river, one lake, cross the poplar trees, after reach it their school. So all children go to school, but not Chuskid. Chuskid can't go to school. See, student, in this picture some photographs here means mountain, river, okay, rock road. Here rock road means stone road. Next, Chuskid amongst photographs from Ladakh, means Chuskid lives in Ladakh, and Ladakh area mountain region. Next, student, how do you go to school? So we go to school by feet, then by bus, by on vehicle, okay, by bicycle, any etc. We go to school. Find out where Ladakh is. What kind of a place is it? Okay, means Ladakh is a mountain region. So in Ladakh, road, stone rock road and zigzag road, any etc. At first Chuskid did not know that she was different from other children. Here Chuskid different from other children. Why? Because Chuskid handicapped. But slowly she found that she could not do the things that other children could. Here Chuskid slowly she found, but she could not do the things that other children could. It was because of her legs. Since birth, Chuskid could not use her legs. Means to birth. Birth, Chuskid could not use her legs. Here Chuskid chairs. Next point. All day Chuskid used to sit near the window and draw pictures. Chuskid always sit near her house window and draw pictures, another pictures. Her mother, means Amali, said that Chuskid made the best drawings. Here Chuskid's one speciality, she made the best drawings. This made Chuskit happy. But Chuskit was happier when one day her father got a chair which had wheels. Here Chuskit one day very happier. Why student? Because her father got a chair which had wheels. She quickly learned how to sit in the chair and how to move it. So student, I hope you see this wheelchair means handicap, any other means little boy to old person sit, and how to sit in the chair and how to move it one place to another place, back and forth. Chuskit was so happy because now she did not need her father to carry her everywhere. Here Chuskit is very happy because now she did not need her father one place to another place carry. When she wanted to go out, she would tell her mother to put her in the wheelchair. Now she could come outside on her own. Means Chuskit outside come on her help of her mother. Chuskit would see the other children every morning. They would be laughing and playing on their way to school. She wished that she could also go with them. Here Chuskit every day, always morning time, see some children are going to school, playing with laughing, that she could also go with them. Chuskit's dream goes to school. Now next page. One day Abdul came to her house with a letter. Here one day Abdul, your character in this lesson. So came to her house, means Chuskit's house, with a letter. When he saw Chuskit, he asked her why she did not go to school. Chuskit told him, sadly, I can't walk. Then Abale cannot carry me all the way to school every day. I cannot even wheel my chair, as the road to school is not level. Also, how can I cross the river? Here Chuskit said some condition here to Abdul. He asked her some, she did not go to school. Why student? Because Chuskit told him, sadly, I cannot walk. Her father not carry to all days school every day. She cannot even wheel her chair, as the road to school is not level, because zigzag road, even a rock level road. And also, how can Chuskit cross the river? Student, next Abdul asked, but would you want to go to school if you could? Chuskit was excited. She said, of course I want to go to school. Just like all of you, I want to study and play. Here Abdul asked, you want to go to school if you could? Chuskit very excited. Of course, she want to go to school. Just like all of you, all children, as like, I want to study and play. Here Chuskit said, she want to study and play. Her mamele, means grandfather, stopped her and said, Chuskit, do not dream. You know that this is not possible. Here Chuskit grandfather stopped everyone. That is not possible. What are the things that you enjoy doing in school? So we, with all children, playing, eating snacks, then teaching, learning, any etc. Do you like going to school? Yes, of course. Everyone like going to school. Would you like it if you never could go to school? No. Next point. A good idea. Abdul went back from Chuskit house but he had started thinking of how to get Chuske to school. Here Abdul went back from Chuske's house and go to school. So he started thinking how to Chuske get to school. He explained about Chuske to the headmaster and talked to the teachers. Will they agreed with his thought? Here Abdul explained all matters here to the headmaster and all teachers. They are agreed with Abdul's thought. Now everyone got together to work so that Chuske's problem could be solved. Here all teachers, headmaster thought the Chuske's problem here could be solved. They made a plan so that Chuske could bring her wheelchair by road to school. Next point, for this the uneven road had to be made level. Here uneven road, children, even teachers, headmaster, made level. One group of children started to level the road. Another group worked to level the area near the river. Here means everyone worked here. But there was still a problem. How would Chuske cross the river? Next new problem here. Chuske, how to cross the river? The older children took help from the teacher to make a small bridge with wood across the river. Here they made one small bridge across the river. Everyone happily worked hard. They wanted Chuske to come to school. Everyone here, teachers, students, then headmaster, villagers, any etc. means they wanted Chuske to come to school. Chuske's Amale and Abale gave hot tea and biscuit to everyone. Here Chuske's mother and father gave hot tea and biscuit to everyone because all are worked hard. Chuske's Mamale and had tears in his eyes. Here Chuske's grandfather had tears in his eyes, not because he was sad, but because he was very happy. Here Chuske's grandfather told that's not possible work, but everyone make possible Chuske go to school. So that's not, he was sad, but because he was very happy. Here Chuske's grandfather was very happy. By the evening, the work was done. All the children were happy. But the happiest of all was Chuske. Her dream was about to come true. And today it was that special day. Here Chuske's today special day. Chuske was all ready. She was eager to go to school. Eager to means excitement. Now next talk about it. Who all helped Chuske to reach school? So villagers, some children, teachers, headmasters, Abdul. If you were Abdul, what would you have done? If you were Abdul, what would you have done? Yes, Abdul would that work had done here. At least Chuske could reach school. Do you think that she may face some difficulties in school? Yes, obviously here some difficulties means main reason cross the river. What kind of difficulties? So uneven road made first level to level near river level to river bank of river means uneven road level to level. Then made small bridge, wood bridge. If you were Chuske's friend, how would you help her? Everyone help her. Do you have ramps in your school on which a wheelchair can move? No, in our school that's not a wheelchair. Do you know any child near your house who cannot go to school? because of some difficulty. So student, observe your around your in your society, in your city, in your area. Okay, which student who cannot go to school because of some difficulties? Would you like to help such a child? How will you help? Okay, so that's a question on yourself. So how will you help? Look at the buildings around your house. Can a wheelchair go inside the building? Observe in your area, any wheelchair go inside the building? Okay, next point, let's do. Draw pictures of ramps or wheelchair in your notebooks. Now student, here next read, let us do end of the lesson. Chuskit and her school. So see this picture here. Chuskit road, here given arrow, so uneven road, but they made level to level between river, comes river, but across some small bridge, and Chuskit goes to school. So student, very interesting lesson. Read again this lesson and read lesson from your textbook and learn its objectives, question answer and long question answer.